job ridding us of that cat.
The way Gwen talks about you,
I think
you're the best thing.
Maybe we'll. Hey! Welcome back to Chapter 3. In the previous video, we got all of the side quests complete. Let's see how the rest of the chapter unfolds, shall we?
Huh? Not that I'm up. Would you two be... or are you just... go on.
Let's take care of this...
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Finally.
Something sporty?
I don't think that'd be so different from my usual. Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe. real deal, huh?
There is an achievement for getting the high score in dart throwing, but I already got it. Let's make this casual.
Maybe just chill a bit.
Hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight.
What's up with them?
We got a problem? What?
Shinra's brainwashed.
Hey! Got something to
what
say? You looking at me?
I'm so sorry.
Move.
That's that mercenary. Call the watch.
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Am I right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
Nobody tells me to get it. Let me walk.
square. Please!
Come on. Get ready. If they weren't Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Not bad, Martin.
It's awesome. Mm-hmm. We'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late. Huh? The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on ya! Still leaves the lights on every night for the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck.
Thank you.
find a room. Sorry about dropping in like this again. We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't... My dad. He was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
I'm so happy. A damn good plan.
All right, here comes a Midgar special.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer?
Dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the gold saucer. What do you care?
No. I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. Led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's is not something...
Well?
He's serious!
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey! It's the lot Jesse was talking about! We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
Not bad.
Thank you.
need for us to run.
I can handle this.
What?
We're in this to...
Don't expect me to...
If you need a chicken...
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous. When you leave something
Remind me,
home
there's no better...
Eat, vending machines can be
okay.
real lifesavers.
Okay, let's go over the plan one last time.
The signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah! They're up there too! Somebody more insurance!
No holding back.
Enough.
Send back up!
See
ya. They have a sniper! Get him first!
Bring it.
No holding
back. Headed this way.
See ya.
Unauthorized entry and Demonstrate Xanax. All units, proceed to location of the shore.
Going in.
Anytime now.
That's that.
It's our special. Help me now.
Let's do this. Get ready.
gotta give it my all. Duty calls.
Now that's what I call teamwork. Stay where you are.
Roche is the guy we battled on the motorcycle in normal mode. But in hard mode, we can actually skip that fight, thankfully. In this particular fight, countering Roche is the way to go. It's gonna be a long fight, but your patience will win in the end.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
No holding back.
In the blink of an eye!
I see you.
Open up the shot!
Here it comes.
I keep you company!
I see you.
It's a blink of
this.
Oh, that's
going in. Any time now.
Open up your shot.
I'll end this. Time now.
Open up the
front. We're done. More crowded now. Security's out in force. Just what we need. So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
Because the soldier wouldn't understand. I'll tell him we're worried about it, though.
Some of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm.
Might just make his
death. Will set up here and search the suspect. He will establish a perimeter. Roadblocks included. Contain the situation.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
Residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice.
They're ramping up for
I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Are you an idiot?
An emergency has been declared. All civilians have to remain indoors. We cooperate with the country.
Right, this is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For God's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh? Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Should be